What's going on, y'all? Welcome back. This is the Boosa GS. We got another scorecard reaction for y'all, and you already know what it is. Let's get it. Hey, yo, let's go, man. Look, it is absolutely my privilege to be able to tap in every time Isa decides to come and drop some shit. Literally one of the most dopest cats you're ever going to find on this channel. And I had this one in my back pocket for a few weeks, I'm not going to lie. Had to wait until like the mood was right, had to get some life shit in order, and now I feel like I'm in the right state of mind. I can appreciate some beautiful music. Let's get into it, baby. It's like 100 degrees here. Had to bring out the Hawaiian Pokemon and shit like that for this, you feel me? We got some new energy drinks. I don't know if this is good yet. You can't even see that shit. I'm not sure if this is going to be good. We'll check it out. But what I want to hear is some bars, some melodies, maybe a positive message to uplift me. Can't be sad forever. Let's tap into it. Do me a favor. Run the gauntlet. Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. Little bell notification guy. We about to eat, man. Let's go. I feel like I'm on vacation. I feel like I'm letting loose a little bit today. Let's see what we're hitting for here. Isa, what you got for me? Okay.
I've been thinking about you, baby.
Alright, I'm not gonna lie. His voice and the way that, like, the little ad-lib voice in the background, like, they did not... Like, the ad-lib voice, I thought we was about to really get into some sad shit, right? That was, like, almost on some, like, mixtape Wayne type vibes at first. And then he came in again. I just know he was smiling when he said it. You can just hear it. He sounds too happy. It's called Can't Be Sad Forever, so that's probably the right vibe. But, like, I don't know. That threw me off real quick. Like, this, yo, this sounds like the intro to, like, a dark song.
I've been thinking about you, baby. Can't stop thinking about you, baby. I find it hard to let go until I reach my goal. You say you wouldn't let go, but baby, you don't go. We're supposed to grow together. So first day together, you said no matter the weather, I feel it on your shoulder.
Yo, I'll be honest with you. If somebody's leaving this man, I have no chance. Like, I'm just being real. Like, I know in my heart that he's just a better human than I am. And, like, if he's going through some shit, I feel validated with all the toxic shit that I've done in my life.
Willing to fight for you, but you said you exhausted.
You exhausted.
I think give my life for you, but you won't reciprocate it.
Reciprocated.
It was good while it lasted, now it's over. Yo, I gotta move on, gotta move on. It was good while it lasted, now it's over. Yo, I gotta move on, cause I can't be sad forever. No, I can't be sad forever.
Alright, look. I'm gonna be honest with you, this probably ain't gonna be for me, dog. I hate this. What do you mean? This is not my kind of breakup music. I represent the motherfuckers when we break up and we listen to sad music to double down. Like, I need, when I'm sad and I'm going through like a breakup or something like that, I need music to just propel me into depression. Right? That's my breakup list. My breakup playlist is like just the most hurt. It's Joe Budden music. Like, that's what I go to when I want to feel like my misery is validated. You make me sound like you're on a beach right now. Like, I don't heal that way. We
Yeah, I can't be sad forever. No, I can't be sad forever.
You baby girl, me I know go feel like you had a strong hold on me, one that I can deny, said that you be by my side.
I gotta point this out before we get into it. We're gonna bring it back a little bit. Man, does he sound good doing both of these. This is what I'm talking about, the hook and the way that his voice sounds and the clarity with, like, it all, it's just from a talent standpoint, from like a skill standpoint, it's so crisp and clear. And the way that it's produced when he's coming in, and it's just the smoother, like, no kind of, like, reverb, no kind of, like, effect, no kind of, like, pitch correction or nothing like that. Like, it just comes out, like, super solid sounding when he starts rapping. And the tonality between the two, normally you need another person to achieve that. Normally you need to have, like, you know, a chick on the hook. You need to have, like, a Nate Dogg on the hook in order to achieve that. And, like, the fact that he just plays both roles so well. I never get tired of listening to this dude's music. That's like dead ass.
Forever. Whoa.
Yeah, I miss you, baby girl. Me, I know what feel like. You had a strong hold on me, one that I can deny. Said that you'll be by my side to the day that I die. So I said no to other girls. I skis your mind, see why. I don't do side chicks, but honestly, I see why. Folks will have a main chick and keep one on this side. No, I don't endorse it, but see, I understand it. Gave you all I had, you left me emotionally stranded. But this is not a sad song.
See, it's what I'm, look, validation, baby. That's what I'm getting from this.
This, that, I choose to not be sass on. Feel like you did me so wrong, but I wish you the best, baby, so long. By God, it was good while it lasted, now it's over. Yo, I gotta move on, gotta
transition
move on.
Smooth.
It was good while it lasted, now it's over. Yo, I gotta move on, cause I can't be sad forever.
Woo! Look, I hate this, but I love it. Like, it's not for me. I'm not the target audience, but you can acknowledge how well done it is. You know what I mean?
No, I can't be sad forever. Yeah, I can't be sad forever. No, I can't be sad forever. Not a sad song, this, that, I choose to not be sad song. Feel like you did me so wrong, but I wish you the best, baby, so long. By God, it's not a sad song, this, that, I choose to not be sad song. Feel like you did me so wrong, but I wish you the best, baby, so long. By God, by God. What's done is done, man. I gotta keep going for real.
I need somebody to flip that that I've been busy thinking, I've been busy over. I need somebody to flip that on a darker beat and just give me the opposite of this. He needs a challenge. Like, yo, like, that is, we need a challenge. Get to, like, make, like, a just a the opposite version of this, right? We need just a parallel. Can't be sad forever. Someone needs to write and release Forever Sad. I don't know. But, like, take that same sample for the hook. Like, yo, there's something here. There's a really fun mirror effect to be had with this. He should hold a challenge or something like that. Like dead ass.
Ice homie. The great. Video state.
I actually really, really like the fade. Ending it on the sample like that. That was clutch. That was clutch. Let me know what y'all think about this. Let's get to the scorecard. Let's get small. We're small. Let's pull it up. I'm not sure what my audience is. I want to believe that the GS gang is more mentally healthy than I am. I want to believe that you guys handle things a lot better than I do. And that this, you guys are going to hear this and you guys are going to love it. And you're going to be like, oh, this is what I needed. I needed that uplifting voice when I'm sad to bring me up. But I know there's probably... There's probably a lot of y'all like me. I'm dying. Hold up. Who just like, nah, we need to double down on our sadness. Cheers. I can't breathe today. Alright, we are fans. If you ain't pick up on that, that's my guy. Target audience for this one. I'm just going to say no. Let's be honest. His music is always going to be something that I like. But, I mean, it's just he needs a little bit more toxicity in his life. Proper aesthetic for this one. This is like proper therapy music. Bars and lyrics. It was all right. I like it. It was like a solid. I give it like a 20. Really, the only thing I didn't like is when he puts in like it's not reciprocated in the beginning. The rhyme scheme was like so off. It kind of threw me off a little bit. Other than that, though, solid. Kind of like commercial verse type vibes. I could definitely see this getting airwaves on the radio. Delivery vocals. I like it a lot, man. I'm giving like a solid 23 out of 25. Beat selection, I don't know, man, because like I'm telling you, like I got the vibes in the beginning that this had potential to be super dark before it gave me like island vacation vibes type shit. I'm gonna go out of 15. It's solid. I give it like a 13 out of 15. Sound quality, mixing, beautiful. 15 out of 15. Stop it. Effectiveness, does this make you want to tap in on more of this shit? I'll give it a 7.
If this was the first one that I had heard from him, probably would have been lower. You know what I mean? I'd have been like, oh, this is cool for you know, mentally healthy people. Not really my taste. But he's just so good. It's hard not to just enjoy it. there you go. Enjoyability is higher. It's probably like a solid 8. And then we got 86. 86 out of 100, that's my score. Do you agree? Do you disagree? Let me know down in the comments below. Make sure you tap in with his other music that's coming out. As always, I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. I will catch y'all on the next one. Let's go.